Witam Państwa serdecznie. Dzisiaj mamy bardzo specjalnego gościa. Gościa, który do nas przyjechał z pięknego Wiednia, który jest fundatorem i właścicielem strony internetowej, która nazywa się Ksypax, która jest taką stroną społecznościową dla wszystkich ludzi związanych z reklamą. Witam serdecznie. Welcome in Poland. Stefan Bock. From beautiful Vienna.
Yeah.
I would like to talk about your idea, yeah. The great idea of Ksypax.
Yeah.
Let's start from the beginning. So, what was the idea?
The idea at the beginning was that I was at an advertising festival, mm-hmm. and I was really excited that It was in Cannes, yeah. I was really excited that so many people from all over the world are meeting on one place to view ads from all over the world. And that was the moment when I was wondering why there isn't a special social community for the advertising industry, mm-hmm. where creative people and agencies can upload and showcase the works. Yeah, and that was the point when we started to work on Ksypax, mm-hmm. Because there was no online opportunity for people, for creatives and advertising agencies to showcase mm-hmm. their works.
What is the main target group for you?
The main target group of Ksypax are creative professionals and right now advertising agencies. Mm-hmm. We're now planning to relaunch Ksypax, to develop Ksypax, and there we have three big target groups, and these target groups are creative professionals, which are freelancers and employees in mm-hmm. advertising agencies. We've got as a second target group the companies, which are all advertising agencies, media corporations, and organizations, which are creative clubs, organizers of creative awards, and special interest mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. media.
Okay, we have a lot of media media society. Sites dedicated for communities. Mm-hmm. What is specific for your idea?
The USP of the new Ksypax is that Ksypax is a one-stop portal for the creative professionals and companies, where they can use all features which they're using now on different platforms, they can use on one platform, which is called Ksypax. Mm-hmm. We made a special analysis and made a research what kind of features creative people and companies in the communication industries use, and we took those features they need the most and are combining those mm-hmm. features on one platform. Mm-hmm. So the services of the new Ksypax will be six. Mm-hmm. And it begins with showcasing, where the creative people can upload and can showcase their portfolio, their best works, and even companies and agencies can do that, which is inspiration. Creative people sometimes look for new ideas, and they can find some inspiration in the world's largest advertising archive. They can find information, they can use Ksypax as some kind of catalog. They can build up their own network in the international communications industry, which means they can get connected with the best creative professionals in the world. They can use Ksypax as a marketplace, especially when a freelancer is looking for a job or an agency is looking for a freelancer. They can connect on Ksypax.
So this site could be useful for almost everyone, maybe for everyone from our society. Even for student, how many members you have, users and members of, in terms of advertising agencies and other suppliers you have in this page?
Right now we have, let's say, 60% of the Xipax users are creative professionals right now, and the other 40% are companies and agencies.
You have members of this site, let's say companies from a lot of countries, not only from Europe.
Yeah, it's really, really exciting that we also get, Xipax also gets uploads from Canada or the United States or South Africa. I think that's the power of Web 2.0 and social communities.
Profit for users is such that you can present yourself.
Yeah.
And on the other hand, you can find interesting advertising companies, works.
Right now there are about more than 4,000 campaigns online on Xipax, which is more than 15,000 ads and commercials. And you can use our search engine, which is on, you can find on the extended search, and you can make your individual search.
Great idea. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And we will try to say about your activities in Vienna and in all of the world, because we plan to have some materials about your activities in magazine as well.
Wow.
So this is just our first time when we talk here. So thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
A ja Państwu również bardzo serdecznie dziękuję. Zapraszam na stronę xipax.com, xipax.com i do używania strony, która, jak słyszeliście Państwo, jest bardzo przydatna, myślę, do każdego członka naszej społeczności reklamowej. Dziękuję bardzo.